Right guys, welcome back to a new video. And what we're going to do is we're going to have a walk down through the illuminations on the promenade. It's 8:05 on the Saturday night. It's packed here tonight for the it's the first run of the fireworks championships. It's absolutely hammered on the promenade. It's absolutely hammered here on the promenade. Coming up to 8:10. Like I say, this is just a walk down through the illuminations on the prom. Carry on walking down, guys. Thank you. like I say, guys, no point in trying to drive through it because it'll take you too long. So I thought we'd walk down. There's just people everywhere.
We'll wait here for a minute.
Turned up for like the first round of the championships fireworks. Back on the road, guys. There's just nowhere to walk. It's that packed. There's nowhere to walk at all. I thought we'd have a quick walk down the prom, showing some of the illuminations.
There's two whiskies.
Can I come in, man?
You can see how packed it is over there, and it's all the way up to the North Pier. So between the two piers, Central Pier and North Pier, it's just rammed. I mean, you would think they would have, like, shut the promenade up. Shut it off.
No!
There's the tower for you. Jeff, everybody now is just making the way between the two piers, North and Central Pier. It's just hammered over there, hammered. Just nowhere to walk, guys. You're walking on the main road. You think they would have, like I said, shut the promenade off, you know, for an hour or so, like they did with the air show and that. Just to show you some of the illuminations, because it'll take you probably 2 hours to drive through it. The traffic's that slow. Right, guys, I'll leave it there. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Take care of yourselves. I'll catch you in the next video. So bye for now.